you always sing?
When I say hugs, you say headlocks, huh?
A championship matchup. The stipulations for this match are as follows. Randy the Pimp Taylor has challenged the champ, the current champion, the Peter F. champion, Paul Sexy Pants Preston. Paul Preston has added an addendum: if you don't beat me, he's going to retire. So this could be very well the last matchup between these two individuals ever. Mr. Music, if you please.
Share that broadcast, be on those likes, show some support, guys. Show some love.
Thank you.
chance to turn around and walk out, and you can wrestle another day. You step through that rope, I've taken it, just like I took your belt. Just like I took your pride. Think twice when you come in here. Let me make it easy on you, idiot. Just hand the belt over now. She will be able to walk out of here after the first ever game. And you, oh baby, we're gonna have fun tonight. And if I go out, my tag team partner. Hit the music.
Let's see the hussy. Bring her out.
Business is about to pick up. This is for everything. It's title versus career. Champion Paul Preston defending against Randy Taylor. A mixed tag match.
Yeah! Let's go, Pimp!
Oh!
Alright, looks like next chapter is going to be a
choice.
Randy, I don't know what to say right now. This is...
Thank you, Randy!
I've got 35 years in this business. It's been very, very good to me. I was not counting on going out tonight. I was counting on going home a champion. Excuse me, I'm very emotional right now. This isn't going to sit in for a bit.
Randy's the champ!
Randy's the champ!
Randy's the champ! Randy's the champ! Randy's the champ!
Thank you, Doug. Sonny, you carry the ball for me tonight. Young lady, thank you. I cannot have asked for a better partner tonight. I will gladly put my career in your hands at any time. We all saw how it ended. I can at least deal with that. Sonny fought like a warrior tonight. She is a warrior. Thank you very much for supporting me tonight. Now, Dalton.
One more match.
I like being married.
One more match.
But Christopher, I will come out of retirement to work one with you down the line. Woo! I gotta get myself in better shape. I gotta get my back healed. Baby, one time. All right. I'll work on it, too. I will uphold my word. I will retire. I will become the commissioner of Pacific Wrestling Federation, and I will make it my goal to get that belt off of Paul Preston. And it's going to start next month. It's just exciting. Yeah. This kid, if you haven't already noticed, is pretty... exciting. Just exciting. Said it all. This kid has got a future. Next month he's going to train with Steven Regal from WWF. So continue to support Pacific Wrestling Federation. Continue to support these young athletes coming out here that bust their butts for you. Continue to support the Elks. And we're just give the Elks a hand tonight. Thank you for being in the kitchen. I really my sponsor my program. Thank you very much. West Coast Fitness. Sugar Daddy's Hair Salon. March 24th. You guys gotta get your tickets early. Go on the Facebook page. Reserve your seats. That way we got it done. Now there you go. I was getting it. A gentleman right over here in the red. Dalton Varney. Please. His father, Mr. Mark. Mark. My father, old grandfather, J.W. Hawk, trained me. Brought me into this business 35 years ago. I'm glad you guys were here on my last night. You were there on my first night. And this young man, wrestling right now for the University of Washington on the Pro-Ed Scholarship, just won the national tournament. This kid's phenomenal. State champion from South Kitsap High School. Phenomenal. That being said, I got some business to take care of, please. Can you guys hear my music real quick? One last time! Thank you guys very much, and please continue to support Pacific Wrestling Federation, March 24th, May 26th, and we're back. March
Don't disappear. Don't talk to strangers.
Don't do it, Maggie.